How do you feel about the card game genre being obsolete? I think you and everyone else who says phrases like that is a fucking idiot. And like, just the more, it was like core sense of the word. This is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard. That's not how you like gauge the success of future games coming out. How big, like how was the digital card game scene before Hearthstone came out? How well were digital card games doing before Hearthstone, huh? It's like fucking Hex and Magic Online. The fucking, like, Microsoft Excel but uglier client. By that fucking logic, Hearthstone should have bombed completely. But people, like, for some reason, only look to the past to try to, like, gauge the... It's so stupid. It's so, like, fundamentally stupid. I can't think of a single fucking, like, good game that's come out and dominated a category without creating the category, you know? How well were first-person shooters doing before Doom came out?